Through a combination of video and slides, we'll visit the Frisco and the bridge we're looking at now, the Harahan Bridge. From left to right, it's the Memphis-Arkansas Bridge, completed in 1949, which carries Interstate 55, the Frisco Bridge, and the Harahan Bridge as we look west across the Mississippi. The single-tracked Frisco, or Memphis Bridge, used by the St. Louis-San Francisco Railroad, which became the Burlington Northern, and is now the Burlington Northern Santa Fe, was completed in 1892. And now, the Harahan Bridge. Back in the 60s, the Harahan Bridge was used by the Southern Pacific, Cotton Belt, Missouri Pacific, and Rock Island Railroad, which are now part of the Union Pacific. In this scene, we're located near IC Junction, where the Canadian National, formerly the Illinois Central, crosses the tracks coming from the bridges. Here you see the remnants of the two cantilevered roadways from 1917 until the Memphis-Arkansas Bridge opened in 1949, and these were used for vehicular traffic. Back when I was taking this video underneath the Harahan Bridge, had I known the significance of this area, I would have devoted a little more time to it. Note the windows in the structure underneath the bridge. If you do an internet search for Harahan Strange Room, Steve Cox has put together an interesting website about this area underneath the bridge. I'm sure there's a lot of history here I'm unaware of. Railroads underneath railroads.